Hello and welcome to Construction Machine Simulator 2016 with me, Kevin Sawyer. Hope you guys are all well and enjoying the day, whatever you're up to. So we're back on Construction Machine Simulator here. I've got a little confession to make. I did actually do a recording of this previously, but it went, the sound didn't come out on it. So there was a job which I did which involved like lifting some materials into a hole, which was pretty interesting. But anyway, I'm going to like show you this one. I think it's this one, isn't it? No. Because we've got a new bit of kit and I'm going to show you that in a minute. But I need, it's 27,000. I've been doing some sort of work off screen to get to it. Let me just... but I want to show you this one. Because I kind of liked it. I think you guys are going to like it too. Junkyard. Deliver the cars to the crusher. Cool. So we get to crush some cars today rather than fix them like car mechanic. We get to crush them, which is quite cool. It's quite a good little one. I like this one. It's quite easy money as well, so I'll park it up here. Tag operate. Bring the boom up. This shouldn't take me too long to do either. Just want to say sorry for those guys that came into the stream and found it's a bit laggy, and that reason was, that was my fault. I started rendering my latest, as you've, if you've seen it or not, my latest farming simulator. Now, normally it takes about 45 minutes to render that. Just jump in a cab so you guys can see it for yourself. Need to back up a bit on the... and I sort of like did it about half past, well not half five-ish, but there it goes. Watch it get crushed up. I did it roughly about... I started doing the rendering at about 4:45. So normally, to say, it takes 45 minutes for me to actually render something. But it took longer for some reason, and I don't think it rendered right anyway. Because looking at the last video on my YouTube statistics, it isn't in HD. Again, I'm going to apologise about that. Because I say, I think I kind of sped through the rendering, and I didn't really take in what I was doing. So if you guys have clocked that, sorry in advance. I say sorry in advance, but sorry for that. Yeah, well, so I'm still only human. Luckily enough, not Mr. Robot, gets it right all the time. I'll bring this over to the crusher again. They look like larders. Let's quickly have a close up view on this. See, it looks a bit like a larder. That one looks a bit like an American car. Less like a larder, more an American car. Jump back in the cab, bring it down to the crusher. Lucky enough, it auto spins it round for you as well. There it goes. Right, that's two. I think that's the only ones that are around on this bit. Don't see any more highlighted, so I'm gonna have to move the crane. Now, don't try this at home, guys. As I said, you shouldn't really drive a crane in this. Why is it still highlighted? Am I actually missing one? Oh, there is one there, right. Bring the boom over and grab that then. It's quite a good little one, this, and to say, I thought I'd show you guys this. It's a repeatable one as well, so you can repeat it as many times as you like. It doesn't pay too bad, actually. It's $2,500. We need it for the special toy, which I'm going to be, well, the new toy, which I'm going to show you. And next job, we need that toy in. So, pick that up. Whoa, that's a bit. Bring diesel to the machine. We all knew that was coming, weren't we? I'm stuck. Can't jump over that pile, so I'm gonna have to walk round the machine. Come on, jump back in it. Bring it round to the crusher. It's like cow crushing. I don't think it was. Boom needs to come up a little bit. I don't know if that's bang on or not. That looks more like it to me. There it goes. Cool. I think that there's no more cars around on this side. So I need to tab into move mode. Or transport mode. Should be the last one. Whoa! It's like fly fishing all over again. Crazy Crane Driver Simulator. Me, Ken Sawyer. Gotcha. So like it's almost like one of those games like grab or claw game. It's kind of like swinging it in just in the right position and grabbing the toy or whatever you want to grab. I love them machines because the thing, I don't play them, but I love the way they lay them out. They're always the same situation. All the cheap toys are the easiest to get to, or cheap things, like a cheap nasty Casio watch or whatever. That's fairly easy to get. And then at the bottom of the pile, or you see sort of like really hard location, the sort of like really expensive ones that no one could ever get in a lifetime, like a Game Boy or a game or a DVD or whatever. That more expensive watch that looks legit until you win it, and then it's like, oh, it's fake. There we go. Objective done. So that should give us enough, yep, enough money for what we need next. So let's go to the shop and I'll show you what the new toy is. This bad boy here. Wrecking Crawler, which I guess is like a machine and a board. Cool. I'm gonna see what upgrades are available for. I don't want the forklift. Check upgrades. Can I just increase its bigger? Yeah. Do that. That's the only upgrade I'm gonna make for that. Right. Let's go out into the new job. Cool. So that's 5,500. That's nice. But we're kind of skint now, aren't we? Old factory building. Push the trash from the container. Okay. Demolish the old factory. Knock down the trees with loader. Right, okay. So first things first, let's get the trash. No, let's not smack it. This looks like a rock to me. This is the boring bit. Just walking around. Hopefully I've got a hard hat on. Can I actually get in there? Nope. Won't let me in. There we go. There's a bit of a labyrinth to get in and out. I can't even get in there. There we go. Let's be organised, throw all the barrels in that one. Yeah, we're taking care of the trash, baby. Oops. Oh well, it's going in the bin anyway. I wonder what's in these cans. That's not like toxic waste. It's got no top floor. This would be interesting to watch this get demolished. Whoops! See, that looks like it says radioactive. Oh my god. Glowing in the dark. Great. So this could be nuclear active as well. Radioactive waste I'm carrying around. I don't know what this factory was. Obviously toxic. Objected to no. There's still one more box in there, so I'm gonna go and get it. Sorry, but I'm gonna be thorough. Not gonna give me any bonuses for it, but I'm gonna be thorough and get rid of all that rubbish. There we go. Cool, let's get in this big machine. Wow. That's pretty cool. Alright. So I want to get it fairly close as we can. But I need some swing on it. Not the most good-looking machine in the family, is it? Right, okay. So I guess this lowers the ball. Yeah, so... Oh yeah, that's cool. I could do this all day long. Wonder if you can drop it. Need a bit more of a swing to it. Can we drop it on there? Oh yeah. Missed. Oh, got something. Whoa, look at that. That's cool. I can jib up and jib down as well. Or boom up and boom down. That's handy to know. Right, okay. Swing. I think we need to move the crane. We'll move it. Get enough force on this. Well, that's a bit of a dangerous, precarious position it's been left in, isn't it? Bring it up a bit and swing it for that big tower or that chimney that's there, by the looks of it. Wow, that was cool. Smashing that building down. So it takes a bit of a swing for it. I'm going to swing it around this way. Watch out, heavy demolition ball coming through. Oops. That. Now I've got to swing it back and forth because I don't think the crane can go around there. Move it a bit more. Just gonna run out of diesel again soon. I'll see it coming. How's the track getting damaged like that? See, I don't understand. Just by driving on it, it's just getting damaged. This makes no sense. Be careful we don't hit the other next door neighbour. And it's out of diesel again. Can I fix that track while I'm at it? Oh, it's still demolishing. Yeah. Let's fix that track while we're at it as well. Repair done. Nice. There's a diesel over here, isn't it? Get the sledgehammer out and just take out some of these blocks. There we go. Oh, let me smash that one. Nope. Or that one. Okay. Oh, gotta get back around in that. Oh, can't. Stuck in the rubble. Completely missed. There we go. Yeah, that is cool. Only a little bit left to do. one more. Yeah, that's up and done. Now I've just got to knock the trees down. They've got a thing about trees, haven't they? Oh, do I have to drive the thing back to the exit, do I? Yeah, looks like I do. Let's bring the ball right up then. Rotate it round. Back it up. Oops. It won't let me turn. Why won't you? The other track's becoming tired now. Objective done. There's still a bit of wall here, but I don't think I can demolish that with the hammer. It's done anyway, so. It's knocked the trees down now, isn't it? Is there more rubbish over here? There is more rubbish over here. Might as well put it in the skip. Mind you, it just caused a hell of a lot more mess. In there. Cool, right, now we need to knock these trees down, don't we? What trees does it want me to knock down? I know it was a... group of trees over here, look. There they are. Whoops. They definitely do not like trees. Those trees are gonna go. Why? They're in no one's way. 21 trees I've got to clear. It's gonna take me a while. Missed all the trees then. Oh. Again, a chainsaw would probably be the better option. As we all know from a farming simulator, chainsaws definitely cut trees down a lot quicker than just bashing them down with a front loader. I'm stuck. Must be building in a bigger... Problem is, then, if there's been a factory here, they'd have to do tests to make sure the ground isn't contaminated. If anything. They're building apartment blocks here. Maybe they're making a bigger factory. Maybe that's what it's all about. Don't like trees. Did I get two then? Two for one. Don't know, but I can't drive to save my life today. Can't drive to save my life. There we go. Oh, really? I'm gonna get stuck. It gets rid of that tree. There's gotta be more trees about then. I don't think there's enough here to meet the amount they were saying. I think it's those trees along the front there, I bet. This thing definitely has a mind of its own. And it's 14, so it's got to be... Come on, get out of this wretched bunker. It's got to be them ones along the front, right? But then, basically, that's now in my way. So I'm going to have to move that back out the way to get to it. Gotta be these ones along the front, surely. Yep, must be these. They are really doing a massive tree clean out. Missed it. Come on. Am I snagged on? Sorry about this. It's gone on a little bit longer than I anticipated. I've only got a couple more trees to do, and then it's... Jobs are good, so to speak. Come on. You pesky tree. Not going without a fight. Like everyone's around here going, my god, what a brutal way to take a tree down. Yeah, I'd agree with you. I'd just get a chainsaw. Oops, missed it. One last tree. Done. Right. Cool. We get grand just for the bonus as well. It's not bad. Cool. I'll leave it at that, guys. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please don't forget to like. And if you're if you know anyone that may also enjoy the episode, again, guys, it helps me out a lot. Please don't forget to share. And if you are new to the channel, want to see future episodes of this and anything else that I'm working on, please don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. TTFN.